And God can never abandon him. Because that is not his nature. So what Chukwuoke Abamanyi from us at this critical time is to be focused. Never to give up or to lose hope. Because from every indication we can see that our victory is near. The restoration of Biafra is very, very close. And what Buhari and his DSS are doing now is just like a wounded lion that know that they have no other hope. And therefore, now they are using the last strength that they have to try if they can be able to stop Biafra. But it's unfortunate to them. The game is over. Because if we can look back since 1967 to 1970, Biafran-Nigeria War. After that war, the Biafrans, I can say that we have something was implanted in us, fear. Because the lion that torments is fear. That fear was implanted in us. In that time that nobody can be able have the boldness to talk about Biafra. But from the help of Chukwuoke Abiama and from the spirit he put in his servant, Nnamdi Kanu, now he has woken up all the spirits, all the dead spirits, all the sleeping spirits of Biafran's youth, especially. Because in our generation, there never a time Biafra restoration have been made known to mankind than this our period. And that one is enough to show us that the time has come.